A gala performance would be incomplete without a truly great concert artist. For tonight's gala performance, we bring you a brilliant American piano virtuoso, an amazing prodigy who made his Carnegie Hall debut at the age of 11 and made both his radio and television debut right here on the Bell Telephone Hour. Now, at 17, he's been called a more exciting performer than many three times his age. The selection is the third movement of the Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto. And the gala performer is Lauren Hollander.
Thank you.